Now to pray with you, for you, and to pray over you. But I think the most important thing after what we have just heard is this. I want you to pray. You see, Katie's fellow officers and colleagues know all too well that it could have been you. This could be your service. You know, it didn't matter if you're the governor or the pastor or a police officer. The statistic is the same. One out of one dies. All of us one day will stand before the one who gave us life. And on that day, it will not matter about religion. What will matter is your relationship with the one who made you. The Bible says without faith, everybody say faith. It's impossible to please God. F-A-I-T-H. F stands for forgiveness. It's what we all need because we've all sinned. F-A. A stands for available. That forgiveness is available in the perfect life, death, and resurrection of Jesus Christ. F-A-I. I stands for impossible. It's impossible for us to get to God on our own. If we can't get there on our own, F-A-I-T. The only way you get there is by turning from trusting in yourself. And you turn to the Savior. And the Bible says if you do that, F-A-I-T-H. H stands for heaven. And God will give you a home in heaven. And He'll give you a little bit of heaven right here on this earth. I want us to bow for prayer. Would you just, in your own way, in your own words, in your heart, right where you are, just pray to the one who made you. Say something maybe like this. Jesus, thank you for giving me life. Thank you for giving your life for me tonight and from this day forward. I give my life to you. Father, I thank you for the life of Katie Fine. I pray for her family. Lord, your word says we weep, but not as those who have no hope. I thank you that tonight we have honored Katie's life and legacy. Lord, you are the author of all life. Everyone is created in your image. And so we thank you for Katie and for her life. And Lord, we have sought tonight to bring healing, but we're limited. We can't take away the pain. We can't take away the sorrow. So I pray that you will do what only you can, that tonight will bring some closure and start a healing process. And Lord, I thank you for the hope that we have because of the cross and the resurrection. And so, Lord, I do pray for this family, and I pray for the family of law enforcement everywhere, for military families. Lord, we pray for them. We thank you for them and for their sacrifice and their service. And Lord, I pray that we will all leave Katie's service tonight loving God with all of our heart, soul, mind, and strength. And I pray that we will love our neighbor as ourselves. In Jesus' name. And everyone said, amen. Amen.
Unit 2122. Unit 2122, Officer Katie Fine. We thank you for your loyalty, dedication, and service to the city of Newport News. You are more than an officer in our community. You are a mentor and a coach to our youth, a protector of our citizens, and you will forever be a hero to our nation. You served our citizens with honor, respect, and courage. Thank you for your dedicated service to the city of Newport News. You will never be forgotten. Last call for Unit 2122, Officer Katie Fine, badge number 2237, end of watch, January 23rd, 2020. May you rest in peace. We have the watch from here.
Who? Face it! Who?
At this time, the Newport News police officers are to leave first and be dismissed. Everyone else just remain.
Thank you.